Hey, what's up, everyone? I'm Praetorian.
And Jynx here.
And welcome to Dead Cells on the PS4 Pro. All right, guys. So this was a pretty popular game on PC. It's been on Early Access PC for a while now. And it's supposed to be releasing across all platforms on this coming up Tuesday. That's August 7th. It's going to be $25 at the regular price. However, if you pre-order it, it's going to be $19.99. So you save a few dollars. I'll tell you right now, I'm really liking the game so far. A lot of people have already played this on PC, on YouTube, so you might have already seen a video of it, but we did want to check it out on the PS4 Pro, see how it feels. I think the game is meant to be played, personally. I don't know, I haven't played it on PC. It really feels like it was meant to be played with a controller, though, so that's what I like.
Ew. Is that us?
Yes, that is us. So we used the bodies of people who get their heads cut off here.
Oh.
Yep.
Well, shit.
So I have played a bit, guys.
And I know nothing about the game.
So aren't you the headless fellow that's been getting around? I don't think we talk. So what's the matter? Cat got your tongue? Ah, yes, that's right. No tongue. Anyway, it must be strange to be back from the dead. I mean, surely you must have noticed. You can no longer die. I don't really understand it, but you're the first to find yourself in this situation, if that's what you want to know. You gotta love our little clueless animations.
I think he wants to know how he died.
Alright, so we're gonna rock the shield, guys. So yeah, as I said, I played a little bit, not a whole bunch, but definitely not an expert or anything. But I've been enjoying it so far, though. It's definitely an enjoyable game.
Fast-paced.
Oh yeah, yeah. It's definitely a fast-paced game. So I'm going to try and provide commentary without being garbage in the game. We'll see, guys. We'll see how that goes.
Yeah. That's always a question.
If I can get down here and do my stomp. I want to do my stomp. It's not working, though. Whatever. It's fine. But yeah, it's what they call roguelites that Jynx just loves the name of so much.
Okay. That just means you die and come back, right?
Yeah, you basically... Well, no, or it means that you... Over. Yeah, you start completely over when you die. We lose, like, you lose most progress when you die. But you don't lose all progress. So let me see if I can get this real quick.
Money!
So you have a lot of ways to upgrade your abilities. So this is, you can choose these upgrades. You can see those numbers next to our health down there, the 111.
Okay.
So this improves, we can choose to improve our damage with these color items. Each is 15%, and you'll notice that they each give you a little bit different HP. So green will give us more HP, while red gives us middle, and
brutality.
Purple is the least. We're going to go with survival for this first one. They get that more HP. We need the HP, Jynx. Oh, shit. All right, so we're going to get that. And those do not stick with you when you die, those numbers.
Oh, really? You got to keep finding them?
Yeah, you got to keep finding them. So those will not stick with us. So if we find like 12 of them, then the next time we die and we come back, we will not have any of them. We'll be back at zero.
Are the levels the same, or do they change?
Interestingly, like it looks the same, and then there's different levels. We got a new blade, by the way. Let's go ahead and equip that. So yeah, there's many different levels. So this is the first level. But when you die and come back, it will not be the same as it was before. And in fact, many times you can't find some of the story content until you die and come back.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's kind of interesting the way they did it. Oops, we want to get that.
Yeah, because I'd watched the trailer and it seemed like it was a game where you very much mm-hmm. die over and over.
Yeah, you die a lot. They kind of emphasize that in the trailer that you're going to die quite a bit.
It's A-okay.
But as I said, the penalties for death are, you know, obviously you lose a lot, but there's a lot of stuff that you keep as well, and you will continue to get better. Your character will.
Even with death?
Well, for instance, with that blood, the blueprint. Mm-hmm. We got the blood sword blueprint. If we can make it to the guy who uses the blueprints, then we'll get to keep that forever. So here's a store. These
Everything
items.
Must go.
Yeah, these are like secondary items like grenades and shit like that. We'll go ahead and get... I guess with the grenade, I suppose.
I would have went for the chompy thing.
Wolf trap? I don't think I've used that yet. As I said, I don't know what extremely it is. Experienced in the game, guys.
But it's on sale.
So these souls here, those blue things that you're seeing, the mm-hmm. souls that we're collecting.
The blue balls.
Yeah, the blue balls, exactly. So the blue balls, which are normally a bad thing. In this case, blue balls are good things.
Oh, you gotta rescue them.
Yeah, you gotta rescue blue balls.
Gotcha.
So the blue balls, you'll use those to upgrade your abilities permanently. So that's why you want to get them. But if you die, then you lose all the souls. So do we want this? What the hell is this? Is this a shield?
It says it is. It yeah. says it's a cudgel, though.
All right, it looks like it's better. We'll use it.
Like in a cudgel
oh,
a
yeah.
weapon?
Yeah, it's much better. It's bigger at the very least. I think its stats are a lot better as well. So we can pay to unlock this. But we don't have enough gold. So we ain't unlocking shit.
What kind of a door makes you pay?
Here's another one. It looks like that has a maybe a special shield you could get. We'll just keep the shield we just got.
I need to figure out how to get those doors. Like, I'm going to start putting them off yeah. all over the place.
Like, put them out in front of your work so people can't come in
yeah.
unless they pay.
Yeah. Pay the toll.
Oh, shit. I'm in a tiny little area with this shield guy.
So do the enemies do a lot of damage?
Yeah, I mean, about a normal amount. There's some fucked up shit this game does to you, though, man. There was this one treasure chest I found. It was a cursed treasure chest. So it cursed me until I kill 10 enemies that if I get hit once, I die.
Oh.
Yeah, I didn't do so well with
That's
that.
That's rude.
All right, so this moves you to the next level. So we can see it took us 3 minutes, 36 seconds to do that. Every time you go to the new level, you get to exchange your souls. Well, look who it is.
That the blue ball collector?
It's the collector, yep. I'm the collector, and I'm about the closest thing you'll find to decent company around here. Bring me the cells you gather from others. In exchange, I'll procure a few useful little items for you. Should you stumble upon a blueprint, bring it to me, and I'll introduce you to some more experimental items. Yeah, you can kind of get where he's going
Ooh.
With that. That's they're sexual, Jynx.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, the blueprint items, they say melee weapons. Don't listen to that. These are all sexual items. So... As you can see, we don't have anything unlocked just yet. We can only do the health flask, and it needs 5 souls. And see, so you put each soul towards it.
Oh, okay.
That's permanent. So that I can, like, if this is all I had, the next time I get to the collector, I can give them those 2 souls to get the health flask. But I happen to have 14, so we unlocked the health flask, and we're always going to have that now.
Nice.
So we can always heal ourselves once. This is gold reserves. It's only 5 as well. This is going to preserve up to 3,000 of our gold every time we die.
Oh, sweet.
So we get to keep a little bit of gold. And you can continue to upgrade that. You know, so we can upgrade again so we can save 6,000 gold. Then you see there's a lot of different items we can get.
Okay.
So yeah, we can get the blood sword. Now I think the weapons, I don't know if that upgrades your base weapon. Because I never put any points towards that. I don't think they say how it'd be worth it. Because if it's a new item, a new weapon you're getting, then as soon as you die, you're not going to have it. You know what
True.
I mean? And if it upgrades your base weapon, well, the ideal is to find new weapons. So recycling, I think we're going to get this one. Transforms items found on the ground or in treasure chests into gold. I think that'd be nice to have. Yeah, we'll do that. We only have that many
That's
cells,
it.
But that'll, like I said, that'll save till next time.
Well, he seems like a nice guy.
So yeah, you talk to the collector every time you get to the level, and then you're also going to talk to this mutant lady.
That's rude.
That's what she does. She does mutations, Jynx. And then we get to pick a mutation each time we reach her. You get to pick one. And these do not stick with you when you die.
Oh, it's like just a little
temporary. Yeah, just
bonus.
A temporary upgrade to make you a little more powerful. So which one do you think we should get, Jynx?
Save you once from dying.
Saves you once in the event of
yeah.
premature death? Sure, we'll do that one.
Does that cost money?
No, you get one every time you reach her.
Okay. What's
and then,
with the pile of corpses?
Oh, yeah, if we would have looked at that. So HP restored. So it's funny. They look a little like me.
Oh, no.
Yeah, so those are us.
Oh.
Our former bodies.
Oh, shit.
And then he realizes that. Oh.
Yeah.
All right, so those are just piles of
That
of
would
us.
Be unsettling to come across a pile of your corpses.
Mm-hmm.
Like, wait a minute. That's strange.
So, yeah, the this is the second level, and I've never gotten past it before, guys.
Oh, so...
It's extremely challenging. I've
oh,
had
shit.
Had a lot of trouble with this level. Now, I haven't played much, as I said, so maybe it's
oh,
just because
well,
I need more...
Oh, traps
Yeah,
and
there's,
shit.
Like, all kinds of traps and... Yeah, see, maybe it might be best to try doing it from up here. Okay,
oh
fuck.
No.
So, yeah. I think we just lost all of our health. Yeah, we just lost all of our health. Luckily, we have a potion. But, yeah, just stuff
one.
Like... Yeah, just one. That was the only one we had. So, this time, Let's not die. Ah, shit. Just barely got through that. Yeah, it's just a much more challenging level.
So can you climb those hedges? Like, is that what's going on here?
Hedges?
The little, like, flowery walls.
Yeah, you can climb just about anything. Oh. If you can reach it.
Okay.
The problem is, of course, trying to reach some of these locations. I don't know what this is going to go bring us to. Yep, we just took damage. All right, let's try going up here. Can we unlock it? No, we need the gardener's key. All right, so I don't think there's any way for us to get in there.
We've got to find the gardener.
You can also just open doors. Like, you don't have to smash them.
Oh.
Like, you could just open it. But,
why would you do that?
Why would you do that? Exactly. If it gives me the ability to smash through a door, I'm going to smash through the door. These guys can teleport. They're kind of challenging.
If it was socially acceptable, I would smash through every door I entered through.
Yeah, I do that, and people get mad whenever I do it.
You know how many doors I have to replace?
So we're probably going to die for our first time here.
Yeah.
Well, we have one health.
Is the water of any significance?
Oh, we cheated death. I forgot about that. We had the cheat death ability. I don't think so. I think it's just water. For us to get our feet wet.
Guys, just... Oh, no!
It's fine. I haven't been using the shield much, guys. I should be using it a little bit more often. Probably wouldn't be doing so bad if I was.
So are these green guys what we look like without clothes on?
Those are zombies, Jynx.
Oh.
Yeah, those are the zombies.
What's the difference between us and a zombie, though?
We're cooler.
We have feelings.
Oh, and we died.
Oh, shit.
All right, so we didn't do great that time. We at least got through the first level. But yeah, it was a bit rough, guys. So let's try again. So this time, as you'll see, we come back. We get a new body. Back already?
Yes.
Seems like you've been having a rough time of it.
It's like we did all right.
Have you noticed how things seem to change each time you pass through?
Yes.
One could get to thinking that the island is alive. It's quite ridiculous, wouldn't you say? Alright, so we can get our bag, which gives us the gold that we had on us.
Okay. So why is she like a human-y human?
I don't know. No idea. Alright, so we're gonna... I haven't used the bow. I'd imagine it would be useful. I don't know. I just really like the shield. I know I haven't been using it much, guys, but I promise that I'm going to use it more. God damn
it. So is this level one all over again?
Yes.
No.
But as I said, it's changed. This, if you recall, this is not the same world that we went through last time.
Damn,
so yeah,
sucks.
They changed stuff.
So how many levels do you need to get through before you progress? Do you know?
Maybe none. Maybe there's no...
Oh, it's just never.
Maybe you just always start back at level one.
Shit.
Well, I think the ideal is that you keep getting more and more powerful so that you
So
don't die.
Easier.
Yeah, exactly. So you can live longer. I think you always have to. I don't know. Maybe you'll get to a point where that's not the case. And, you know, we'll be able to, like, start at a new level. I would not be shocked if they make us do this every single fucking time.
I don't like games like that.
I typically don't either. When I first had saw that about the game, I kind of went into it like, oh, I don't know. I don't know how I'm going to like it. I wanted to try it, though, just because so many people have been talking about it. So I wanted to at least try it out. What do we want to get here? Oh, we get a new blade. Hell yeah, let's get a new blade.
Those look pretty cool.
Yeah, so we'll get that. Might as
well
spend our money.
The gameplay does look really fun, though.
Yeah, and that's the thing is... So yeah, I didn't expect to enjoy it as much as I have been. It's been a blast. And it doesn't really feel like I don't really get that mad when I die.
You're just like, oh well.
Yeah, we'll just start again, you know?
That's how I feel when I die. I'm like, I'll do it again, I guess.
Yeah, but you die like every day, Jynx. Every day.
I do.
Every day when she goes to work. Oh, fuck. Let's break this bitch open.
He's always like, you're not dead. Yes, I am. I said, ugh.
Jynx thinks that saying, and sticking her fucking tongue out...
It exempts me from all things unfun.
It exempts her from all work.
I'm dead. Like,
oh, we just
you wouldn't make
damage.
A dead person go to work.
Fuck.
That's not cool.
Yeah, but shit can get just absolutely crazy. We're going to have to deal with
bad.
That guy.
I like this game.
Nope. Jynx likes any game that has food in it.
Of course.
All right, so we'll grab these up.
I have the power.
So we'll get Jinx's brutality this time. She really wanted to get it.
You need it.
You gotta have it.
It's a brutal world. All
right, so that'll open that door. It took me forever to figure out how to get through that.
Through the little crawly space.
Yeah. I didn't know you had to fucking roll. Oh man, I keep taking too much damage rolling, or dropping off.
I don't know, it seems like he's got some pretty sturdy ankles.
Shit.
Aw, cheaty, yeah, we're not shieldy doing so well. Fellers.
Come on. But yeah, it's definitely an extremely challenging game. It's definitely not one of those games for people who don't like a challenge. If you're one of those people who just doesn't enjoy a challenge, like, you're not going to like this game.
Easy games.
How do you do the slam thing, man? I'm trying to figure out how to do it.
Yeah, it seems like that would be useful.
Yeah, there's some way where you, like, do that, shit. And you do a ton of damage. All right, so we finished the first level again. Let's see if we can't make it through the second. We did it even quicker this time. And yeah, that's one of the things is you get through each level a little bit quicker, you know, because you learn it, you're better at the game, the levels are easier. So let's go ahead and put ourselves into this. We got 14 into it. And then we'll get another mutation. You want to do the extra life one again?
Sure.
It seems like that's a pretty useful one to have.
YOLO. Oh, she lives in a bag.
Oh, yep, she does. Oh, we don't even need it. We didn't take any damage that entire time.
Nice.
Well, yeah, you can see how you get better and better at it. So that's the ideal, is that you're going to improve your abilities, you're going to improve your character, and then it's going to be easier to go through these levels.
So is the gardener the guy who's, like, burying the people?
The gardener?
Yeah, because we got to get the gardener's key. Uh-huh. I have a feeling like he's not planting daisies.
Yeah, maybe. I guess that makes sense. So this is the map, guys. So we have access to this map. And these teleports here, we don't have anywhere to teleport to just yet. But you can teleport to any other teleporter in the map. So it's one way to quickly get around if you need to.
Do you have to do backtracking?
Sometimes, if you go away where there's no, yeah, where that's not the way you go. All right, let's try and get these guys killed. Come on, perform. Yeah, but these guys are hard as fuck. And you just get hit by so many different types of enemies.
Yeah,
you know
it seems
what I mean?
Like they just keep adding different enemy models. Mm-hmm. I hate flying enemies. Like, they're the worst. Like, you gotta deal enough with the dudes, you know, at your level. Mm-hmm. And then you got some...
Yeah, some pussy-ass flying enemy exactly. Who being a fucking coward.
Mm-hmm.
Every door I see, I have to smash, guys.
Smash.
Like a goddamn Kool-Aid man. Break through that shit.
I love the Kool-Aid man.
All right, let's go down here. I don't even know what's down here, guys. This level, I find myself getting, like, lost in because there's, like, so many different, like, ways to go.
Yeah,
you know?
Seems like there's...
Oh, shit.
It's a pretty large map.
We just got Spartan sandals. Ooh, that's gonna be sick.
Those are so 2009.
I think we blew somebody up with that grenade. Should have, anyway.
Oh shit.
Fuck.
Do you not take damage, though, doing the smashy thing?
I don't know. It looked
it
like I didn't.
Seem like you
yeah,
did.
It looked like I didn't take any damage. Maybe that's the way to get down small areas. I guess that'd be a good way to... Did I? Huh. I don't know. Okay, let's test. 213 health is what we have right now.
Oh, no.
No, we don't.
All right,
so that's the way to deal with that.
So each of the enemies have names?
Yeah. They all have names, and we're about to die. Oh, shit. Fuck. All right, we used our YOLO
thingy. Resurrected.
Fuck. I did not want to use it this early. We're going to have to use our potion as well.
Damn.
Yeah, we're sucking.
All right, we got this. I believe in you.
All right, we're just going down. I have no idea what's down here.
Yeah, I always hate jumping down, because that's... You never know, like...
What kind of shit you're about to get yourself into?
Is it gonna kill me? Am I jumping into a spike pit?
Mm-hmm. Am I about to jump into a pit full of beautiful ladies? Nobody knows.
Even then, I don't know that would be too fun.
What?
Like, just fucking pile driving down into a pile of ladies.
Why not?
Because that would hurt.
Remember, I said naked ladies, Jynx. You gotta include that little detail.
I would want fat ladies, honestly.
Big old blubbery ladies to have a nice
fall.
So this here is a shield that shields all the surrounding enemies. And
oh,
you can't do any
shit.
Damage
okay.
to him until you've
I was thinking
dealt with
he was
that.
On your side. He had a friendly face.
Nope.
Like
there's really not too many friendly enemies around here.
Hip bone monsters.
Oh. Now we're gonna get this guy dealt with here.
So is there like a story here?
Yeah, there's a little bit of a story.
Like,
you'll find little things.
A gooey, soul-y guy.
Alright, so we can just upgrade tactics or survival here.
Survival.
Let's do, yeah, we'll do survival. Well, this one gives you more health. We'll do that. We don't use any purple items, I guess, so maybe that wasn't the best way to do that, but. Ah, fuck, he's fucking me up. These teleporter guys just fuck me up bad.
Do you have to kill everyone?
No, you don't. But they give you souls.
Oh,
so
true.
There's an advantage to killing them all. But yeah, I should probably not go after every single damn enemy.
Yeah.
Since we're having some issues.
Yeah, they'd probably turn around and bite me in the ass.
All right, so now we're not getting as many choices. We can only upgrade one or the other. All right, well, we'll do brutality this time. Gotta destroy the doors, guys.
You should really get something for that.
You really should. For, like, every door destroyed, maybe a trophy or something like that? I don't know.
Or like a treat.
Mm-hmm. Like a little snack. Oh, we're not gonna be able to survive this. This is gonna be bad, guys.
It's fine. You got this.
But yeah, it's an especially difficult game. This is, I think, about as far as I've gotten. So we're doing pretty good, guys. I think having that extra life mutation is super useful. Or, yeah, lucky Jynx.
I don't think you needed an elevator there.
Oh, man. All right, well, let's go down here.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, this looks like a good place to die.
Oh, no. How the fuck? Oh, there's a place down there.
Oh, okay, I see it. I was, like, about to run. Oh, man, my blood's all on the...
Oh, jeez.
Ah. All right, we did it.
I wouldn't speak too soon.
Oh,
that's how
God,
I would decorate
man.
My house if I could. There'd just be spikes everywhere.
I thought that's already how we were decorating our house.
Skulls and spikes.
Yeah, pretty much. All right, so let's get rid of that. All right, kill this guy. Ah.
Does your shield last forever?
Yeah, yeah. Yep.
Have like a damage
oh,
thing.
Oh, shit. One more.
What's going
and
on
we're done.
Slow-mo. Oh,
it's trying
shit.
To tell us that we're about to be dead.
Run for your life.
Come on.
For your unlife.
Yeah,
whatever
we got.
It is you've got.
We're done.
Oh, our damn sandals.
It. That sucks.
No.
Did we? Oh, we never gave him the sandal blueprint, huh?
No, we didn't. Some bitch.
All right. Well, here's our third life, guys.
I do like that animation.
It
though.
Is. It's great. All right. So we got our money as well. Odd kind of, you want to read it this time?
Odd kind of place, though, no matter how you look at it. I imagine this will be a sight to behold when you and the collector have lit all the flasks up. You're working on it, aren't you? Obviously, you're chipping away at it. Like all the others. Jeez.
All right, so she's talking about these flasks. You see how there's... A lot of these are empty, and you saw that one over there on the far side that has something in it—a
potion.
Yeah, and there's one right there as well. I have no idea what that is or what it means. I guess we'll try the bow out. I've never tried it before. How does it work?
Whoa!
Yeah, we'll try it out.
Arrows and such.
Yeah, it's gonna suck not having a shield though.
Now everyone's gonna be a fucking archer.
Yeah. Yeah, because I'm not sure how you deal with a lot of enemies without a shield.
Seems pretty powerful.
Yeah, it's definitely powerful, but remember, you're giving something up with it, though.
Yeah.
I suppose, though, you can attack from far.
Which is nice. Mm-hmm. That's how I like to attack.
I thought you were no longer for archers.
I don't know. I just can't help but, you know, gravitate towards it. I think I was an archer in a past life.
In a past life?
Yeah.
You would be a cowardly archer, Jynx.
I would.
Let's get that guy killed. But yeah, you can see how it can be really addicting as you get more and more powerful.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Like, it can't stop now.
Uh-huh. Yeah, with each life, I find myself like, oh, I'm coming back for another one. And it's interesting that the game was able to succeed in that, because not all games are able to do that, you know? There's a lot of games where, I'm fucking done with them.
Yeah, there's a few that come to mind.
Yeah, where I just can't dig that, the constant dying because I'm typically not a person who likes that kind of style of game.
Yeah.
Like, I just don't have the time for that shit. Oh, you're going to love this, Jynx. Oh, no, I should probably kill this guy first.
First things first.
Yeah, he's going to follow me around because he likes me. He thinks I'm sexy.
Can you get up there?
Come here. Watch this. You can tickle him, Jynx.
Why are we... That's all he's there for?
I don't know what it's there for. You can tickle it.
He's just a little dead guy?
I don't know.
Is he like us?
I have no idea,
Jynx. Put him on your back. Let's bring him with us. Let's
have him riding on our back.
Good for a tickle.
I don't know what the hell this is.
I don't know, but it looks like it slices and dices.
I guess we'll try it out.
And it makes smoothies, too.
Mm-hmm.
It does everything.
Mm-hmm. Chops up all your tomatoes for you.
You know, I'd never really thought about, like, a half-broken torture cage as a chandelier until this game.
I see you're getting new ideas, Jynx. So will this replace... Oh, all right, we can have two of them.
You just gotta take the bottom out.
Jynx getting decorating ideas from the game. I'll take this guy. I just tickle them all. I don't know, like...
Because why not?
Yeah, why would you not? What's that do now?
Oh, shit, it shoots, like, discs.
Oh, all right, well, that's pretty cool.
Keep them occupied.
Yeah, I like that. I mean, you can't deal with the shield guy.
But it keeps him,
yeah, it keeps him
distracted.
Yeah, it keeps him busy, distracted. Yeah, that's a really cool ability.
Too bad you can't, like, take it with you.
Well, we have more.
It's
the,
it's,
it looks like it's on a cooldown.
Okay.
So you use it as many times as you want.
I always want to be like, the power of Grayskull.
Ah, fuck. You can get us.
Cheaty ass shieldy dude.
Alright, well, all you can do is sit there and block that.
To be fair, though, if this was multiplayer, I would be your shieldy dude.
Yeah, Jynx would be. You remember when we did that on
Call of Duty?
Yeah. Oh, man, we were kicking ass.
People Jynx were getting so irritated.
Yep, Jynx is just, oh, fuck. I hate not having a shield. It's rough.
Yeah.
I mean, the bow's nice and all. But yeah, Jynx would just stand there with the shield, and I would just pop out from behind her and shoot a couple guys.
That's great.
Yeah, it was. Oh, do we have a limited amount of arrows to fire?
Do we? Because that would suck.
Okay, it looks like maybe the arrows are on a cooldown as well. Yep, okay. To keep it from being too overpowered.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, that makes sense. Alright, we completed the first level. We did get hit this time, though. So mutations are precious tools. Choose carefully.
Need to give them our goodies.
Alright, so let's... Give him the souls. Continue trying to get this recycling ability. We are 6 souls away.
Do we have any blueprints?
I think you just automatically give him any blueprints
you have
on you.
Oh.
Yeah. The reason why we didn't give him the sandals is because we never got to him.
Aww.
All right, so let's...
I think he would have liked the sandals.
I'll get that one again. Back through our pile of corpses. But yeah, what's nice is that you can always... You get healed up when you come through here, so you get to start the new level. Full health.
Fresh.
Not that it helps me. I still have not been able to get through this goddamn level. It's a really long level, too. I think that's what makes it so damn challenging. All the traps, the length.
All the different ways you can go.
Yeah, all the different enemies.
Don't forget your arrows.
Ah, fuck. All right, what's this? Oh, we got a fire grenade.
Hell yeah, that seems we need useful. That.
Oh, shit. Ah!
Come on.
Get him. All right. He's dead. Fuck. All right, so what we're going to do, throw that out.
I want to learn everyone's name.
Well, the green ones are zombies.
Yeah, so those are zombies. Who are the pink fellers?
The only way to find out is when you die and you go look at, like, a record of your stats and stuff.
I see. Like, how many
it
you
shows,
killed.
Yeah, how many you killed of each type.
I keep forgetting those dudes can teleport.
Ah, fuck. I don't fucking forget, man. These guys are kicking my ass.
Well, I mean, they have blade hands.
Mm-hmm.
How can you compete with that?
Exactly. Would you trade an arm for a blade arm? Thanks.
One arm?
Just one.
Wait, can I just hold a sword or something? For me, like, I don't trust the strength of my bones.
Uh-huh.
I mean, you know, I assume they're pretty strong, seeing as all the crazy shit I've done and I've never broken one.
Yeah.
Now I will, but I just don't think that it's sturdy
next
enough to
recording,
attach a
Jynx
blade
is gonna
to.
Have a fucking cast
yeah.
on.
She I like, all that shit. I stubbed my toe and broke my arm.
I broke 3 fingers during football.
I've jammed a fuck ton of fingers in basketball.
Now, I broke 3 fingers, which sucked, by the way. So yeah, I broke three fingers, and then I broke my toe at work that one time.
Oh, that's true. Yeah. I remember.
Mm-hmm.
Had to doctor him.
Yeah, that sucked. I think these guys have, like, shields
or something. I actually enjoy that kind of thing, though. I'm kind of weird.
You like doctoring me?
I like, yeah. Like, I think I'd make a great nurse or a doctor. I'm intrigued by injury.
God damn it. Yeah, there's no... Yeah, I mean, I guess we don't have to fight them. Yeah, we have, like, no health left. Oh, I guess we'll go ahead and use...
They do just keep coming,
yeah, they just keep on fighting, coming after you, so...
Oh, no, that was cheap.
And then took damage from falling, too. And I just used my potion. Wow.
I'm glad that doesn't really happen when you jump on elevators.
Somebody chucks a grenade in there with you. All right, we're going to get this one, I guess. Oh, yeah, we're using the bow. We should have got the purple one.
Oh, damn. Shit. I thought you did.
Huh? Nah, I took the green one. Rats.
Yeah. Because, yeah, I just don't really think that it's fair that they get to throw pink bombs at you.
Yeah. All right, there we go. All right, so we need to get this shield destroyed here. Oh, these guys are going to be much harder to deal with.
Yeah, they are.
Never mind.
Yes. At least the flying guys don't seem to be protected by him.
I don't know how to deal with those sword guys. I think you have to, like, maybe dodge it.
Confuse them.
Maybe dodge it or something. Like, right at a certain time. Maybe maybe they blink or something. They give you a look.
Maybe, yeah.
And their eye starts twinkling or lip starts quivering.
You got Richard Gere you.
Yeah. And we always say that nobody knows what we're talking about. So, what's the name of that movie?
The Robin Hood movie. Here? Like, First Night? Is that what it's called?
A Robin Hood movie?
Yeah, he was like Robin Hood.
No.
Or King Arthur.
It was King Arthur.
Whatever, jeez, you know, Jynx. One of those movies.
Yeah, the King Arthur movie. Yeah, I think he was King Arthur. Wasn't he King Arthur, or was he Lancelot?
I think he was Lancelot.
I have no idea which fucking character he was.
Sean Connery was King Arthur.
Yeah, Sean Connery was King Arthur. You're right. So he was Lancelot, wasn't he?
Yeah.
All right.
Like, Richard Gere, like, eats women when he makes out with them.
You guys watch that movie and take a look at the way Richard Gere kisses that woman, man. Right before he kisses her.
If you see that quiver, you better run.
Yeah,
he's going to hug your face.
Yeah, it was kind of a bit disgusting.
Yeah. It's hilarious, though.
It's great, though. We couldn't stop laughing. So where the fuck do we
go? That's a lot of those 90s kisses, though. That's mm-hmm. just how they did it then.
That's how they kissed.
They're very
then.
Passionate. I would be like, whoa, no.
Not
no,
like
no.
That.
All right. You don't eat your lovers.
Do we have enough money for that? No, that's expensive. Jeez, but what are those three glowing ball-looking things?
It's 10 balls in there.
I'm not even like... Oh, I think those are souls.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. I was going to say, I'm not even a big fan of balls. Like, not like Jynx, anyway.
I love balls.
Mm-hmm. Always playing with
mine. They're
fun. Get some health. Nice.
Like, if I had balls, I would never get anything done.
You'd just be playing with them all the time, right?
And people are like, oh, well, you have boobs. I'm like, well, those aren't as fun.
I disagree. I find boobs to be way more
They're
fun.
Squishy and great.
We're going to go back to
But I can't juggle them.
Because that is a beginner bow. What do you mean you can't juggle them?
Yes,
you
can. I can't juggle them.
You just don't know, Jynx. Jynx doesn't know, guys. She doesn't know how fun boobs are. And I thought about getting, like, a boob job or something just so that Jynx could discover the joy of boobs.
Yeah, that'd be great.
But it just seems like, I don't know. A major hassle just for that. Where the fuck do we need to go?
I think if anyone should get a boob job, it'd probably be me.
Well, I guess I'm okay with that. I don't know. They feel different, though.
That's the thing. I don't know. I've never felt fake boobs.
Oh, we gotta go find Jynx some fake boobs to feel. So you're actually considering getting a boob job without knowing what they feel like?
No, I guess I would have to feel.
Yeah, I'm telling you, they feel different. They don't feel right. There's something about some natural tits that just, I don't know, they're just nicer. Well, I mean, I guess because they're like real human flesh and shit, rather than whatever the fuck that crap is they put in the
jellyfish.
Yeah. Fuck, we got tons of enemies.
He's like, I'll just go gather my own jellyfish. Thank you. Is that cheaper?
Yeah, remember we were talking about that? Yeah,
yeah, we were just talking about
yeah,
that.
If we brought the jellyfish with us, would that make it cheaper?
I know,
it should.
You don't have to go out and gather my jellyfish. I've already got one.
Mm-hmm. And we could pick what kind of jellyfish we want. Oh, yeah. Fuck. Oh man, they're
shielded.
Is he
like out of power?
Nah, they're shielded. You can't do anything to them.
Damn, you got a. Oh, you don't have a bow.
Mm-mm.
Damn.
No.
That would be handy.
Yeah, it would be handy. But you know what? It doesn't really do a lot of damage to the higher level stuff. All right, so we need to.
Oh,
come on,
shoot!
All right, come on.
Oh no! Just come run away.
I'm hoping it'll destroy that thing, or we can get far enough away. But he's still gonna kill us.
Damn him!
All right, hold on. We got it. Come on.
Did we already
nice.
Use our health potion?
Yeah, we already used our health potion.
Oh, nice! I forgot about the bladey guy.
All right, so we got that done. But we do have extra life still, so.
Oh, is that what that brain thing is?
Yeah, yeah.
Like an extra brain in our pocket.
So, if we die, we'll have another
it's
life.
Just not even messing with
I wasn't going to. I'm out of here, Jynx. Fuck this guy up. So we're doing good, but...
What was that?
What was what?
I don't know. There's a button you could push.
Was there?
Yeah.
Oh, I think I look at the
a
woman.
A young woman. Prisoner 6541. She's clutching something in her fist.
A ruby amulet. So collects gold and sells over an unlimited distance.
Nice. We shall break free from our collar.
Mm-hmm.
All right, we awesome. Are prisoners no more.
No more.
We're hoes now. tickle it. I just really wish we could, like, scoop him up.
Did we just beat the level?
Hell yeah.
Oh, no. Nope. I got excited for none.
Damn it. Tickle.
We've got, like, no health left. And boss fight.
Battle. Elite. Whoa.
Oh, that doesn't block.
Dead archer.
Oh, shit.
He teleports. Oh.
Okay, but we got to come back here.
You cheated death.
All right, let's throw that out.
Go tickle him.
Throw that out. Go, help me, guys.
Shoot him.
Oh, come on.
Just shield all day.
That doesn't shield.
Oh, that's
right. It doesn't block
it. It blocks like 75% of that.
God damn it.
No, we were so close.
So close, guys. We got to the boss, and here we are having to restart this shit. Damn. All right, so that is salty, because I would have really liked to have gotten there with all those souls that we had collected.
Yeah. And to see what happens.
Yeah, see what
the next level.
Yeah, the next level is. All right.
I do like his jar collection. That's
yeah, it's
really
a nice collection of jars. So yeah, this guy here, he tells you everything that you've been up to. He knows all of our dirty secrets.
Oh shit! Oh no, let's. That's he's the end of the episode.
And he's been writing them down too.
Oh jeez.
Oh man. All right. So you can see. What we've unlocked on the progress so far, you can see our current weapons and the blueprints we've gotten and the skills, all that kind of good shit. And then, nothing here of interest.
Secret
biomes.
Portals.
We've been in the prisoner quarters 4 times, the promenade of the condemned 3 times, the monsters that we've slain. So, yeah, the green ones are the zombies. Those
elite
other ones are elite lieutenants. The pink ones are
grenadiers.
Undead archers. Those other ones are called runners, shield bearers, bats. And protectors.
Damn them.
Damn
them all.
I don't know what this does. I wonder if this here doesn't, like, teleport you to, like, a later
somewhere
level.
Somewhere awesome.
All right, so we'll use the bow again, I guess. Jynx likes it.
Because why not?
It is nice having a ranged attack so you don't have to get close to the enemies and stuff. It's just, I find myself when I don't have the shield. Oh, there's a guy in here. It says, hey, you there. Oh, it's... You. Looks like I'm on the right side of the door for once. I think that's a bad guy. Damn, they didn't mess around.
Okay.
So,
aww.
Last time I banged on it, he threw some meat out for me to eat.
What?
Yeah. Give me a little, like one of those big old turkey legs.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah, the games always have.
I'm so hungry.
Oh my god, I'd fuck a turkey leg up right now. Oh, nice.
Zombies
deal
again.
With these guys here.
You know what? I like the zombies though. Let's have some more of those.
Why? Because they're easy.
Yeah. turkey. Speaking
drumsticks,
of turkey legs.
Yeah, but we don't need it right now.
Damn. Can't like put
it
in
your
pocket.
No, you can't.
You need a pocket.
Yeah, we do. We need a pocket to carry all of our
all that
meat
cloth,
in.
And you got no pockets.
Does that go there? Nah, it doesn't. Alright, we found some gold. Gold, I tell you.
I love gold.
Alright, let's go ahead and
get... the power of guys go!
More health. And...
oh, shit.
Yeah, that was awesome div game.
He's got moves.
So yeah, we were just looking at the timer, guys, and this will probably be our last... last life. Yeah, last time we're gonna live. We give up on life. God damn it.
Or death, whatever this is. The souls will have to collect themselves.
Fuck. I'm dying.
I wish they would hurt each other.
Yeah, that would be nice if you could use their weapons up against each other, like the grenadiers or the archers.
I hate when there's no friendly fire amongst enemies. It's just unfair, you know?
Yeah, it's not. It's not fair. All right, kill that guy. And
of course. Break that,
just because. Yep. Because
why not?
I have no idea where we're going, guys.
We could go back for the drumstick. Shit.
I don't know. It sounds like it's kind of far away.
Sure.
Alright. We got a shield guy we can fight.
Ooh, I love shield guys.
Your favorite.
Shieldy fellers. At least they're easily confused.
Alright.
Oh, I forget you can duck.
Yeah, so do I. And that's what I was talking about, like, where you feel yourself getting, like, more powerful, as in not just your character, but like your own abilities as a player. You feel like they're just getting more powerful each time. So we can get a better shield. 75% damage. Let's do this one. This absorbs a lot more.
I was explaining to our son the other day that just because it says it's on sale doesn't mean it's actually a good price.
We don't need those right now.
Because, yeah, everything's on fucking sale. Like, oh, we're having a sale. I was like, okay, that just means you're selling everything slightly above what its value is.
I need to stop blocking as much, though. What I didn't realize is that, yeah, you do take damage.
Yeah, quite a bit
each
of
block.
Damage.
Yeah. It's not really...
especially when you're at lower health.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's just not worth it. It's better to do a roll, get away.
To attack.
All right, let's do brutality.
Because you're a monster.
I'm a monster. Oh, shit.
Oh, no!
Is that the lady? She's dead.
Oh, God.
And it's recent.
No. Oh.
And then we kicked her. Wow. Oh, look what I found. Oh, so sensitive. We found a blueprint. We found a ruby as well. She just had a ruby sitting in her pocket.
I assume we were not close.
No. Stomp the shit out of that bitch. That took us exactly 3 minutes, 0 seconds. Let's go ahead and... I think we have enough. All right, awesome. So now we can do whatever this is. So transforms items found on the ground or in treasure chests into gold.
Ooh.
All right, awesome. So next we'll probably go maybe after the health flask. I don't know, it's pretty expensive. Yeah,
that's
probably do that.
A lot of souls.
But I don't know what else we'd go for.
The blood sword.
I don't know how that works, though. As I was saying, like, does that, like, you just get it once? Do you just get it one time?
I don't think so. I think that it adds to your basic weapon.
Oh, you have to spend all your souls. All right, let's send one into the health flask. All right, so we got a mutation.
Mister.
Let's do... see, like, this one's pretty useful, too, though, because it's giving you HP all the time.
Oh, okay.
Let's try that one out, guys.
Try something new.
Yeah.
God, I wish I had a backpack I could just jump into.
I'd carry you around on my back. We used to joke about that. Put Jynx in my pocket so she can go to work with me. Because when we first started dating, we just wanted to be around each other, like, at all times. It was really kind of creepy and weird.
Yeah, a lot of people did think it was unhealthy.
Yeah.
But you know what? It worked for us.
Yeah, it worked for us. Whatever works for you, you know?
It doesn't work for every person, obviously.
Nah.
You got to really enjoy their company.
Well, we kind of learned how much we enjoyed each other's company when we were... what the fuck is going on? Taking shit when I don't even want to. Oh, fuck.
Oh, no.
I don't know why I didn't just go through here. When we went on a vacation together, we were in a car. We were, weeks?
Yeah.
Just in a car together. We kind of traveled all over the country.
The only thing that nearly broke us was our taste in music.
Yeah, we had to had to learn to adjust.
Because he listens to hip hop.
Yeah, Jynx.
I listen to rock.
Jynx didn't used to listen to very much hip hop.
No, not really. Mm-mm. Like, I had, you know, heard like mainstream stuff, like mm-hmm. DMX, Eminem, you know, I enjoyed those, but like that Southern, what is it, crunk?
See, I listen to all forms of hip hop as long as it's good, you know?
Now I love Little John.
Yeah. Eventually I converted her, and that was the thing, is that you eventually start kind of getting used to, and I like rock too. I guess when it comes down to it, like, I'm more open to different kinds of music than Jynx is.
That is not even
true.
That
is definitely true. It's definitely true.
Not true.
Mm-hmm.
No, I like more genres than you, so you can't really
What genres do you like that I don't like?
Jazz. You don't fucking like jazz.
Jazz is fine. It's okay. I remember it from my childhood. It's not something I'm going to listen to on my own time.
I think you're talking about blues.
Nope, not blues.
Oh.
Although, we did listen to blues.
Who listened to jazz?
Well, my stepdad's. Oh. I almost named his name there. Threw his name out there. Yeah, he loved jazz. He loved blues as well. Yeah, the stepdad, he told me that fucking you'd never be able to do anything with gaming. He used to hate when we played games. Oh, he fucking hated it. Because he felt like it was just like a waste of time. Like, mm-hmm. you're just... you wasting your life away when you could be doing something else, you know, much.
But now science has proven that shit wrong.
Hold up, I'm rubbing something right now, Jynx.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Look how happy he is.
What does it
do? Whatever it is. It just smiles at you while you rub it.
Okay. Kinda yep, like it does things. Just get a big old smile. Yep. I know something else that does that as well.
I think we're talking about one and the same.
Mm-hmm. Elder Scrolls just got a new update.
It's been ages since I've played that.
Right, I'm going to use the teleporter. I prefer not to go through this if we can avoid it. All right, let's go. Yeah, because there's nothing down here anyway.
Oh, shit.
That's pretty much all that was down here, was that thing for us to rub on.
Can you do that as many times as you want?
A teleporter? Yeah. Is that the first time I teleported?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You can teleport whenever you want. We got the oiled sword.
Okay.
We're going to try and avoid these guys if we can.
You can't. You cannot.
All right, let's get health. Oh, shit.
They're protected.
Damn it. Ah, fuck.
Oh, we're backed into a corner.
Come on. Got him. All right, so remember, with each enemy we kill, we are getting health, so that is advantageous to kill enemies. However, I don't think I'm going to be able to deal with this guy here because they all have, like, shields and shit, man.
They got fucking worms.
Ah, fuck. Kill the bat.
Ah, get out of there. We'll just go.
Yeah, I don't know. There's no point.
It's fine. They're not even worried about you.
Yeah, they don't care. Right, we could teleport again if we wanted to. Yeah.
Ooh, goodies.
Fire brands. So burns enemies in the ground. Okay. I guess we can just pick it up, right? Yeah, I guess we'll take these. Oh, you can only pick one.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that.
All the blades are cool.
Oh, there's the cursed treasure.
Oh, shit.
He said, hey, you there, hit me. Don't do it.
I've been very naughty.
We're not doing it.
Uh-uh.
I don't know if there's different kinds of curses, but the curses are bad. Now,
maybe
the items you get...
Maybe it's always cursed, though.
No, it's called a cursed treasure chest, Jynx.
Look at that friendly face.
The curse that I got last time, the kill... You have to kill... Hold on.
Tickle, tickle, tickle.
Where you have to kill 10 enemies. No, we did this before.
Oh, man.
This is just the boss.
No.
Yeah, but the curse where you have to kill 10 enemies?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, fuck that. Let's rub this guy for good luck. Tickle him a little bit. Yeah, that's ridiculous. You get hit one time and you're dead. And we would have got that before the boss, Jynx.
I'd health up.
Oh, fuck. All right, you're right. Fuck. Can you not jump over these?
I guess not.
All right, we're going to health up.
Oh, shit.
We still have that one. Oh, we don't
slice
have that ability.
Dice.
Oh, fuck. Come on. I really wish I had the bow right now.
Yeah, that'd be handy.
Oh, we're going to die, Jynx.
Although I think he would win.
Yeah, I think we're going to lose here. We're not even... We should be blocking or something. God
yeah,
damn it.
Yeah, you need to just slice her. When did we find the sandals again?
I don't know. I don't know, Jynx. Yeah, we can't get past that boss, guys. All right, so like I said, that was going to be our last life, guys. But yeah, I'm really enjoying the game so far. I like it. I can see why everybody was talking so much about it.
Oh, that's a giant dead dude over there.
Hmm? Oh. Yeah, I guess I didn't notice that before. Was that always there?
I don't know.
I killed him, by the way, Jynx.
Oh.
If you're curious.
Okay.
So I wish you could like break him open and steal whatever goods are inside him.
That would be extremely rude.
Anyways, yeah, I'm really enjoying the game so far, guys. I'm gonna go grab that up. Liking it a lot. And yeah, it's, as I said, it's one of those few games that has been able to do this well, this mechanic where you're constantly dying and having to restart and lose a lot of your progress. And yet I continue to find myself wanting to keep playing. And so yeah, I like that. So remember, this is coming out on all platforms. It's been on Early Access PC for a while now, but it'll finally be officially releasing on PC, as well as coming out on Xbox One and PS4. And I don't know if it's coming to Switch, because I don't really care about the Switch all that much. I never know what's coming to Switch. I just assume that nothing's coming to Switch.
I know, right? Like, what? They still make Nintendo games?
Well, because they, they don't get a lot of the third person or the third third party titles. A lot of them they decided not to support it. I know that that's supposed to be switching this generation, that they're gonna start creating games for the Switch a little bit more, because a lot of people bought that Switch for that fucking Zelda game. A ton of people bought the Switch. It did very, very well.
Greatest game ever made. So
apparently it's the greatest game ever made. I don't know who determined that shit, but that's what I heard. Let's kill this guy. So yeah, this is going to be out on Tuesday. That is Tuesday, August 7th, and it's going to be $25 unless you pre-order, in which case it'll be $20. That's how they try and get you guys. Like, I could save $5 if I pre-ordered it.
Well, I mean, if you know you're going to buy it.
If you know you're going to buy it. My thing is like, don't buy nothing unless you've at least, like, read a review of the game or
something.
Seen some gameplay. Yeah, don't be pre-ordering shit
GameStop
that you don't know anything about.
Like, oh, you want to pre-order like every game that's gonna come out in the next couple months?
It's like, no.
No.
It's like, I don't want to pre-order that shit. I don't even know if it's gonna be any good.
Like, I'll forget that I pre-ordered with you and go buy it somewhere else.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, you don't know if it's gonna be any good. So that's how they get you. They get you before the reviews come out. Ah, fuck, he's trying to get me. But yeah, we're going to end the series here. If we don't, then I'm going to keep on fucking playing, guys.
Or the episode.
Yeah, end the episode, excuse me. I
don't see us playing some more of this.
Yeah, movie. I can see us playing maybe another video or so. I don't know, though, guys. I don't know. It depends on the views and if you guys are enjoying this, because obviously it is very repetitive. So, you know, we've had some pretty repetitive games on the channel before. We continue to play the fucking shark game, and that's pretty much the same thing over and over again as well. But people are watching shark. It, and if people are watching it and we're liking it, then we'll keep playing it. So it really depends on you guys, if you guys enjoyed this or not, and whether we get some views with it. In that case, we'll definitely be continuing the series, and I'm gonna pick that shit up. But yeah, make sure you leave that like, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell so you know when we put up new content. Also, leave a comment, guys. We love talking to you guys. It's one of our favorite things to do here with the YouTube, is just conversate with all of our followers.
Friends.
Yeah, and I went to the wrong fucking portal.
Yeah, you did.
Where the fuck are we supposed to go?
To the right there.
Where? This one?
Yeah.
Maybe,
and
Jynx.
Then down.
And then down? Okay, and yeah, I guess around. We didn't go through there. Yeah, I think you're right, Jynx. Oh, yeah, we didn't go through here.
And then the left, right.
All
right,
well, before we leave, let's see what that thing does. Are those traps? Oh, it grabs them.
Nice.
No, it just holds them for a second. That's what we need to do, that teleporting fucking dude. All right, so that is kind of handy to have. What's the other one do?
Or the arrow, man.
Okay, that's the shooting one. Got it. So yeah, I'm going to go ahead and end it here, but make sure you do leave that comment, leave that like, because that all that kind of thing does, all that kind of interactions, does help with the search engine, helps people find our channel, so we'd really appreciate it, and thanks for watching, guys.